Alec quickly to Barzell with speed, right wing over the Carolina stripe. Matt got to the half boards, met with resistance, skates it out to the high slot, then shoots, top of the right circle, he scores! What a play by Barzy! Matt Barzell's got his first of the playoffs, and the Islanders have tied this game at one, just past the midpoint of period two! Right circle, face-off wise, and Engvall won it, Islanders to the net, rebound, they score! Power play goal for Jean-Gabriel Pageau! And the Islanders have their first lead of the game! It is 2-1 New York! To it behind his net, gave it away to Matt Barzell. So Horvat behind the Carolina net, Bo Horvat muscles his way, put it on goal, stick save, Bortuzzo shoots, he scores! The Islanders win it in double overtime! Matt Barzell deflects it home! He is mobbed in a sea of blue jerseys in the neutral zone! And the Islanders live to fight another day! They give Patrick Roy his first Stanley Cup play!